Hi everyone, welcome back to the TackleShare YouTube channel. I'm Jason. Today we're going to be unboxing a Lucky Strike Walleye box. Let's get into it. There we go. Alright, let's get into this walleye box. To start, we have these... Looks like a pack of three red and white spinners here. There's a second pack of two smaller ones. These ones have hooks. These ones, it looks like you're gonna have to attach your own hook. We have a black and pinkish purple spoon here. If the light wants to pick up that. We have a couple different versions of worm harnesses here. A couple different colors. We have the yellow red diamonds there, as well as a yellow perch looking design. We have two different types of spoons here. Silver, shiny, reflective. These ones white, and they say they glow in the dark, so I'm excited to try that out. Let's see what else we got. This is another spoon spinner by the look of it, but I'm not 100% sure what this is in the middle here, so I'm hopefully going to look that up and get back to you guys with that later. We have another bright neon yellow worm harness here, trolling behind the boat. We have two dive bait here. One, this little one, bright neon yellow, very attracting to the eye. And this one here, a little bigger, perch design, little rattler in there if the microphone's picking it up, not sure. It can dive 2 to 5 deep, so rather shallow for a diver here. We have another worm harness here, this time reflective silver with some green beads on it. I'm looking forward to trying all of these. It'll be interesting to see which one gets the most hits here. And finally, I'm not entirely sure what to call this, but it's a long spinner. It's got two hooks on the back of it. So I'm looking forward to trying this out, and hopefully I can get back to you guys on how that works. So that's what we got in this walleye box here.
This is the Lucky Strike Walleye Lure Box we're giving away to our May winner of the Fish Along with Tackle Share initiative, along with a rod and reel combo from Shimano and a spool of Suffix line. Remember to send your photos to be entered in our monthly draw at www.tackleshare.com/virtual-fishing.